The ship leaves a naval base to join the search for missing submarine ARA San Juan, in Mar del Plata, Argentina, Monday, November 20, 2017. Authorities last had contact with submarine ARA San Juan on Wednesday as it was on a voyage from the extreme southern port of Ushuaia to the city of Mar del Plata. Marina, DevoAssociated Press, Mar del Plata, Argentina. The latest on a lost Argentine submarine that has 44 crew members on board all times, local 8:55 p.m. Argentina's Navy says a noise detected in an undersea area on Monday did not come from a submarine that has been missing since last week with 44 sailors on board. Navy spokesman Enrique Balbi says the noise was analyzed and experts determined it did not come from tools being banged against the hull of a submarine as was previously reported by some media. He says it likely came from a biological source. The noise was heard in the South Atlantic about 220 miles 360 kilometers from the Argentine coast and at a depth of about 650 feet 200 meters, _ 5:50 p.m. Argentina's Navy says it's analyzing a noise that might have come from a missing submarine with 44 crew members on board. Navy spokesman Enrique Balbi says Monday that a U.S. aircraft was sent to check an area where the noise was heard by two Argentine Navy ships. The noise was heard in the South Atlantic about 220 miles 360 kilometers from the Argentine coast and at a depth of about 650 feet 200 meters. Another official said earlier that the submarine reported a battery failure and was returning to base when it went missing Wednesday and lost contact with authorities. The sub was journeying from the extreme southern port of Ushuaia to the coastal city of Mar del Plata. Copyright 2017, The Associated Press. All rights reserved. This material may not be published, broadcast, rewritten, or redistributed.